Well, as you can imagine, I do know a lot about swimmers here, not only as a physician, but probably more so as a swimmer. I've been swimming all my life and have had many episodes of this what's called swimmer's ear, which is really only a mild irritation or in some cases an infection of the ear canal. And it's relatively easy to treat. But one of the things I want to warn people about is don't use Q-tips, okay? I find so many patients want to get in, dry their ear every time they get water in, and all that does is irritate the ear. So what I find is that just using, in our case, you can use something called swim ear, a little alcohol and vinegar, anything like that, if you're having irritation from the pool. Or if you do get an infection, we can prescribe various types of ear drops, which are very effective. But remember, no more Q-tips. If you feel you need to dry your ear, which I don't think you do, you can use a hairdryer. Just use a hairdryer to kind of blow the hot air in there and let it dry. So I hope this is helpful, and enjoy swimming because it's the greatest sport.
Hi, I'm Erin, Associate Director of Education and Global Hearing Health here at the House Institute Foundation. Thank you for watching our video. If you would like to support research, education, or global humanitarian efforts, please consider donating by clicking the link in the description box below. Be sure to check out our other videos, like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can get notified anytime we post. Thanks.